I'm a photographer from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and my company is Sarahville Photography. I've been doing photography probably since high school, so about 8 years, I would say. My work kind of has two genres. I shoot live music and promotional music, and I also shoot travel photography, so I travel a lot all over the world and kind of shoot the different cultures that I see. I really just shoot what I love, and I love to travel, and I love music, so those are the two things I'm most passionate about, and so I love to kind of capture them so I can see them forever. With my travel photography, I probably want people to take away just like the idea of seeing different cultures and experiencing the world, and for me, when I look at my own work, it makes me remember those moments and those people that I met, and just how big the world actually is. I would love to shoot for a magazine or a website or something. I love to do something where I can travel, obviously, and probably, I don't know, I love to work for a record label or a band or music magazines or travel magazines, just something where I can do what I love. The next 5 years, hopefully I will have moved to either Nashville or Austin, because they're really, really big for shooting music, and hopefully a lot of traveling in between. You can see more of my work at www.sarahbillphotography.com, and I'm also on Twitter and Facebook. Hi, my name is Sarah, and I'm a raw artist.